What's up, my amazing people? It's a bright morning. Chalokush is my name, and thank you so much for the amazing support. I appreciate each one of you for your amazing support. Let me start by introducing my beautiful wife, guys.
Thank you so much. Hey, for the first time.
Yeah.
Anyway, hi guys, my name is Lynette _KE. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch our videos, to support Chalokush, to support Lynette _KE. Yeah, today's a beautiful day.
It's definitely beautiful.
Yeah, when we thank God.
As you. Okay, we actually thank God for everything. So guys, today is a bright morning and work is already ongoing. Okay, for a person seeing this video for the first time, you can come here. You know, we have new subscribers who are seeing us for the first time and wondering who are these people. So I'm Chalokush.
Lynette_KE.
We met with Lynette in 2017. And we have a family. We have a beautiful daughter. And we are building this house together. Yeah, and guys, we just opted to move in. We've been building this house for the last 2 years. We just opted to move in the way it is, and we are just working on it on the inside.
Sure.
Yeah, when we are here. Yeah, and so we did, you guys, quotation?
We did a quote. You told us to do a quotation of
Yeah, the subscribers told us to do. Yeah.
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah.
And then you came through for us, although the money is not yet enough.
Yeah,
we are not even halfway, to be honest.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we are number 3. You've been watching our previous video.
Yeah, in quotation.
Number three. Yeah. So we were of thinking of like what can we do, because the contractor, like how it's supposed to be, you have to start with the ceiling, then you go to the wall, and then you go to the tiles. But for now, what do we need? We need tiles. But we were advised if you do the tiles without doing the wall first, the debris when they will be doing the wall,
it will really, I'm going to show you, you can hear some sounds, they're actually working.
It will be affecting, it will be scratching our tiles, and we don't want that.
Yeah,
we just want everything to be just beautiful.
Sure.
Yeah, and now we were like, we asked, how can we do? Chalo came with this suggestion, like, how about we start with the walling and then we come to the tiling.
Yeah, sure.
And then right now they are doing what?
Skimming.
Hey.
Skimming. Right now they are doing well preparation, something like that. Yeah, so after we did that, so we just opted to start with the skimming pack. We just want to minimize, we don't want to destroy our tiles. Let me be honest with you guys. We've been, although we don't have the money to buy the tiles, but in the future we want the tiles to look good. We also want to see your efforts, like for
like the person who is helping. You know, when you helped Chalo, let's say I've given you a clothes, you've borrowed my clothes. Imagine I found you on a clay bath with my clothes.
We will fight.
Not even fighting, you'll not feel good.
Yeah, I won't feel good here. So, you feel like, you know, we call it kiwaru. Kiwaru is something like you feel here is pulling you like this.
Like I have to these people and they're destroying this, you see. But even me, I'm that person. Let me even not talk about me. Chalo is that perfectionist.
Okay, so guys, it's today they are doing the skimming. You see, this they came with these motorbikes here. They came early in the morning. We have our contractor here, and maybe guys, to make this video very clear, let's start with what they are doing there. That was just a brief introduction because we have new subscribers that don't know Chalokush, they don't know Lynette, how we relate, something like that.
So we go right inside, or we go with our mother. You know, mother is.
The By the way, you know my mom hasn't. Wait.
She doesn't even have an idea that.
Weird. Oh, she doesn't have an idea of how they are doing everything here. Let me go and surprise mom. You have. You need to adjust. You like to. And you look at my jana. Like.
Oh, to tie her.
A wrap. Bring her up. Yeah, run, run. You know my mom is on the other side. Yeah, she's there. She's actually my uncle's. Yeah, so I wanna tie her eyes and see her impression of how they are working here.
It's here.
Yeah, let's hurry
Nobody
up.
has come inside so far because the workers are just working by themselves.
Yeah.
Nobody is inside.
Oh, okay.
All of them are on the other side.
Let's pass here.
But they are very fast. I think she's going to be.
Aya, we need to switch off this one. You see, it's lighting the security light. Yeah, and guys, one thing, we are really happy and appreciating each one of you who came through for the electricity part.
Yeah,
I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. To really appreciate, you don't know how much you've touched our hearts. We are really grateful, and forever may God add you more in everything you do.
This is the first time we are having electricity like this. It's not even 24 hours.
Yeah, it's not even 24 hours. You see, but no, those ones
forgot we forgot to switch it off because we are not used.
Yeah, we are not used to electricity. Yeah, I hope mother is here.
Hey.
Yeah. Good morning.
Oh, morning.
Oh, you want to pre? Eh? What are you doing?
Today we want to cook mukimo. I've been saying this in
100 million yeah. times.
I want to show this.
Okay.
This is my daughter how to cook mukimo. Traditional food.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys. For the person seek my mom for the. See this. This is my mom actually. Yeah. So you can tell them your name first.
Oh, my name is Agnes Weidera. Mother Tichalukus.
Yeah.
Also to Renette underscore K.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, those are my daughter and my son.
Okay.
So today I want to show them how to cook, prepare mukimo, traditional food.
Yeah, okay. I need to be preparing for my husband.
Yeah.
So the mother-in-law is going to teach me, guys.
To cook know, for...
To cook for Chalu.
His son. Hassan.
Yeah, Hassan. Because, you know, I don't know how to prepare this traditional because I've been paying him.
Nairobi, yeah.
So I have to learn.
Yeah.
And the best person to learn from is her.
Yeah.
And you know, guys, when you are preparing mukimo, don't think this is waste. This is for food.
Food
for cows.
Yeah, this one is actually.
That's
food
why
for
I'm
cow.
Putting it in.
Yeah. 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 So yeah, just like that.
And you know, mukimo, which is maize, waru, and vegetables.
Yeah.
Vegetables. Yeah.
You know, mom doesn't know what's happening on the inside. We want
she
to die.
Like we are doing skimming, but she has no idea what skimming is.
Skimming?
Eh, kuna wao wenye wamekuja wanafanya, hujaona bado unashtuka washafanya.
Wow.
We want to surprise her, guys.
Hey, you can tie. Oh.
No, she has just been here. She doesn't know. Like, we've been standing there for just 5 minutes. Those they're almost
with the first.
And in that, when you are preparing maize, you should remove these.
Oh, all of them.
Yeah, you should remove these. So, the maize should be clean.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay. Yeah. And then, when you are preparing, you should tie this. I know you don't have a big desk. You should tie here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So that this cloth doesn't go.
Doesn't go up.
Yeah.
Not. Doesn't go up. Oh, that's what happens.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm learning something now.
Okay. I actually cook the way I am.
Yeah.
So long as the cloth doesn't get, but I'm learning, guys.
You're learning. Yeah, so each and every day.
We want to take her.
Yeah.
Mother, we want to close your eyes. And then we want to take you here. That side.
Guys, this is that they are going to close my eyes.
Yeah, you know, guys, when we are closing her eyes, she has been here, even that colleague.
Yeah.
Even, they don't know what's going on.
Even
colleagues. There were 5 minutes where we were,
and even
and
my
the house has changed. Even the uncle is there. I think we need to carry them all and then we go there. But you, we are going to tie your eyes.
Guys, see what they are doing.
Let's see. Yeah, let's see.
I don't see anything now.
Yeah, we want to see. We want to see impression, guys.
Okay, and you know when you
know she
see,
likes staying here. Here.
This is a very good place to chill.
You don't know what you don't see.
No, I'll hold your hand.
Hold
okay.
I will go through this side or the other side.
Let's go through here.
Apana, akona
mtu ndani. Yeah, they're working on the well.
The first
time. Yeah. I know it's...
It's a surprise.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
Charo,
you should be here.
Here?
Yes.
No, it should be here now. Okay. We are in the bedroom now.
In the bedroom?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Look at how it is. Surprise! Guys!
Hey. Yeah.
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Yeah, just 2 minutes. What do you think about what you're saying now?
Guys, you are doing a good job. Mejituma.
Kujituma.
I don't know how I can say in English.
We are setting ourselves. We are trying. Yeah, we just love how they are doing it, and they are doing it so fast and perfectly. Yeah.
That's good work.
Yeah.
That's so, you are still here.
Yeah, I'm
still
here.
Yeah.
But your worker is good.
Yeah.
We try to have the experts in every
part. Yeah. Yeah. So guys, for the person who is who has never got into this house, like you've never seen it on video, this is our living room, and let me start by introducing my contractor, and he's going to tell us what you're doing today.
Yeah, I'm Daniel Ngatia.
Yeah.
I've been Chalo contractor.
Yeah.
We are in the process of skimming.
Okay.
Preparation of painting.
Preparation of painting.
Yeah.
Now, what are they doing today?
They just applying the skimming coat.
The skimming coat.
Yeah.
Okay.
After application.
Yeah.
Then we scrub or we do the sanding.
Yeah.
Then we paint.
The sanding and then we paint.
Yeah.
So, and this one, you, I heard you in the morning saying like this is the first coat and they are going to apply another one.
We will apply a slightly another coat.
A very thin coat.
Yeah. No, before sanding. To cover the. Let me come closer. You can see some lines, eh?
Yeah, some lines.
Yeah.
Oh, so
we have to cover them all.
Okay.
Then we scrub to have the smooth finish.
Oh, to have the smooth finish.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, guys, we're actually doing skimming, and we're really happy and glad to have started this. This is just a very big improvement, I always say to us. Eh? And we're really happy to see, like, every single step we make each and every day is just a step closer to making our dream house a reality.
I think.
Yeah.
We put God first.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Everything will fall into place. Maybe the first thing I can do is maybe first introduce the people who are working here. You know, we don't want to work with strangers.
Yeah.
Okay. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Okay, introduce yourself to my channel. Oh, my name is Chalukush. The channel name is Chalukush. Okay. Okay.
I'm Joseph.
Yeah, okay.
I'm Joseph Bilango.
Okay.
I'm glad to be here today.
Okay.
To work with engineer Gatia.
Yeah, okay.
And we have done this for the last 7 years.
7 years? Lynette, are you listening? He has been doing it for the last 7 years.
He's an expert.
Hey, definitely an expert. Okay.
Okay, we mainly deal with interior decor and design.
Okay.
That is gypsum, skimming, wallpaper.
Okay.
And we also do painting.
Hey, nice one. That's a very good combination, by the way. Okay. Yeah, so we have Jose here.
Yeah.
And Jose, you know, people would want to see how this house will look like.
Yeah.
Maybe when you're done with the...
We'll be showing them.
Okay. Maybe first, the best thing you can do, maybe you can just give out your phone number, and maybe because we'll be doing videos here and showing them what's happening, maybe when they love it, maybe they can contact you.
Okay.
You can give them your phone number. Start with plus 254.
Okay, plus 255. Plus 254. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, 7. 5707 915 089.
Nice one. I'll also write it on the video, guys.
Yeah.
This is his number down here. Okay. Yeah, thank you so much, Jose.
Okay.
And we have another friend here. Hello.
Hi.
Okay, your name is?
Robert Mwangi.
Robert.
Yeah.
Okay. You work as a team, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, nice one. So when you have contacts for Jose, all of you are sorted.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice one. So you are the one working on the upper side, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, how are you seeing, how is it, like how is the wall now?
The wall is good.
The fundis that were working here? Oh,
yeah.
You hear Ngatia?
Yeah,
he's saying.
That's nice.
They're not struggling. It says like the fundis that were working here, they did everything perfectly.
They tried to put smooth and very straight.
Yeah.
To make the skimming easier.
Very easy. So guys, we started by rearranging our living room.
This one is saying that we move.
Yeah, we can push them.
Yeah, we're going to remove. Now you see, guys, we have to push this one away from the wall. Guys, one more look, we have electricity, you see? Like that. It's working. So
we can disconnect this one.
Yeah, let me help you. Don't worry. You just hold the camera. You can do within that here.
Yeah.
That's it. Now
I think you can disconnect.
Disconnect first.
This is another song that we keep quiet. Because it's a TV, let's just remove
this. This is my extension.
Yeah. Just remove the. How do you remove this one?
Oh,
it has some screws down.
So you have to open. But we have a tester here. Can it
help? Ah, tester. Yeah, it can work by the way. You know, I have tools. Yeah, we have to untie this one. Is it unscrewing? In unscrew?
Yeah. It is working.
Okay, guys, I'm slowly becoming a fool.
Yeah, you have to.
Yeah.
No?
At some point, you have to help. You should have some skills.
Because my side. Okay, in work it out. Okay. Guys, don't worry, you want to remove this one, yeah? Every time you untie it, you have to put it.
The problem is using the long tool.
Long tool. You're actually using a tester instead of a screwdriver. Finally. Sinagana napa kwa meza?
Kwa kiti. Where? The chair is safer. Here. Where?
You don't know what's like by that. The house is done. You don't want to have everything come in Arabica. You don't want to damage our things.
Find something to cover it.
Yeah,
cover it.
Ah, that's
here. See you. Kwanza.
Yeah, so finally we have the TV stand from the wall. You know, we want them to have a, like you see, a working space. Yeah, we just want to make the walls accessible from every angle. Yeah, so that's how we have arranged our living room. And at this speed, guys, I think we'll have to arrange everything. Yeah, Lynette, I think we need to work on the kitchen now.
It's time to work on the kitchen.
Yeah, we have to remove, like, we have to pull them close. I think we'll have to put them here in the middle. Yeah, so let's first of all, okay, guys.
I don't know where to start.
Let me show you how we're going to start. We're just starting. You see this one? Maybe we can remove it from here to yeke hapa, so it can be freestanding. It's mama peke yake. Oh, that's also a wall here.
Yeah, here.
Okay, so
it can cook from here.
Yeah, it can cook from there actually. Okay.
Also, today maybe we might be cooking from outside.
Yeah, we'll be cooking from the outside today. Yeah, so let's see how everything goes.
Yeah.
See, like, they are almost done with the living room right now. Let me show you the exact look. Yeah, that's how it looks from this side. Yeah. Hey, and I love how beautiful it's getting, eh? In every step. It's getting a very good look. Oh, yeah, I almost... Oh, yeah, but it's already dry. You can see my hands are not... Let me show you from here. You see? Yeah, it's drying up so fast. Kwa ni kitu nakauka haraka hivyo?
Yeah.
Hala. Yeah, eh hello. Yes. Ha, unasema? Okay. Yeah, guys, and on this side, this is how it looks. And we have Robert here. Oh, you are mixing another one?
Yeah.
How do we mix?
Okay, first of all, you have to put the water in the bucket first.
In the bucket?
Then the skimming coat will follow afterwards.
Okay. So you mix like the way you mix wheat flour?
Yeah, the way you do wheat flour, you do with the water first.
Yeah. Then you add. Okay. So you already know the ratio of water with the skimming coat?
Yeah.
Okay.
The tester will just
tell you.
Okay. Just let you know.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have to make sure that the object that you are doing it for styling, it has to be a bit clean.
Oh, very clean.
Very clean.
Okay.
Then you come and start.
Uh-huh. Guys, this is how you cook ugali, eh? Yeah. Linette, this is the same way you cook ugali, like the way he's mixing it, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're mixing the skimming coat with water to achieve the desired need of viscosity or density. I don't know. Yeah. Like
that's
that.
The third one,
right? Yeah, this is the third one. You know, I haven't showed them any. Yeah, this is the bag for the bag, Ama.
Yeah, it is
the. And these bags, don't throw them away.
Yeah.
We are going to use them to plant.
Okay.
Yeah, we are going to use them to plant. If possible, mukom nararuri apo juice. Yeah, like you'll be cutting them from the top.
From the top.
If possible.
Okay.
Yeah.
We are going to do that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because of smart farming.
Yeah.
Yeah. You look so beautiful. You look so smart. Okay. Okay, no problem. So we can leave them to work and then we'll come back later and see how far they've reached.
Sure.
Yeah, we can't cease to smile today. At least we are seeing we are having a different look on our house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I really appreciate each one of you who has come through for us. Yeah.
Thank
I feel
God.
Like I can just stand here every minute, every hour and see how slowly it's changing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's coming beautiful in every step.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let's see from here. Yeah, it's becoming bright. Hey, let me show them something. Let me show you something, guys.
We will learn about this socket.
Yeah, this, you know, this socket.
Know which one is leading which side.
Yeah,
I don't know right.
Yeah,
now.
We are slowly learning. You know, like this one, you see, guys, it's called a foregang. And the thing I love about this socket, you see, they have a paper. Like when a work is done, you'll just come and peel off, you see? Yeah, this so they won't be dirtified when it's working time. Yeah, so let's go and come back later. Yeah, this is the. It's almost
the
done.
Paste.
It's almost done. Now.
It's called paste, Chan.
Paste. Yeah, a paste is when you mix something with water.
It needs to be very smooth, right?
Yeah.
Very smooth.
Very smooth.
Without any. What?
Makolo.
Any
solid.
Oh, yes. Any solid.
Yeah.
Oh, of the wall party.
Yeah.
This is what we're talking about, guys. Wall party. This is how it's called. Wall party for skimming.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that. So let's leave Joseph to get everything done and then we're going to come back later.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, guys, and we have Collins here. Collins is actually helping us distribute the soil from close to the house, Yeah, because that's what our contractor told us, and later they'll come and spread it to achieve the desired height. And this the soil is actually coming from the well. And today we are going to do an outdoor cooking. Aya, mshaanza kuchoma mahindi. Hey, guys, we are roasting some maize here, and I really love some roast meat, so this is very nice. Hey, sikuna zingina tuchome? Yeah, I think I'll get some more from my mom, and we are going to roast them. Maalesu unipa mahindi moja? Yeah. Ah, they are finished. Yeah, I need to bring this one. Oh, this one is hard. We can roast this one.
Yeah, you can.
Anita, you couldn't even have remained one for us. Okay, Anita, let me put this one. call. Yeah, I'm going to come and hit these waters. Yeah, let me show you what's happening here. I have my uncle here, he's actually called Joseph, and here you see this thing here. Let me switch it off first. Yeah. Guys, so this is actually a blower. It's actually blowing oxygen into the well, because right now we are close to 65. Yeah, we are 65 feet. So, you know, down there we don't have air. So, let me show them. Hey. Hey, you see, guys, right now we are just having stones. Hey, so many stones. You can see, guys. But the thing I love, these stones, they are actually wet. Yeah, you see my hands? Yeah, they are wet. Yeah, so this one actually is blowing oxygen inside. They usually blow it for like 5 or 10 minutes and then they switch it off. And when he feels like maybe the air is the air is running out, he just have to switch it on one more time. Yeah, so I'm really happy for the progress. I can't wait. You know, guys, when you have water from our well, we'll be able to landscape our, we'll be able to plant grass and be able to landscape our compound and give it a very good look. Yeah. Planted onions here. You see, they're doing really good. We have, like, we're just trying to maximize the land. We don't want to see, like, any space without a plant. Yeah, we just want to, like, you see, sustainability, like, we want to be able to sustain ourselves from the land we are having. Like, we have kales on the kitchen garden. Like, we just want to minimize the cost of food, and also I think it's everyone's desire to eat from their own land, so that's what we're trying. So it's a very good progress here. Nina, to see how good our onions are doing.
To cut the onions.
Yeah.
We don't need to cut the leaves. Yeah. Not the onions. The leaves.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we are used to be doing that.
Yeah, we need to give them time to grow.
To grow.
Yeah, so they can be like in my language we say mureke inane.
Mureke inane.
Inane. Inane namaanisha. Like you let them have so many leaves.
Yeah,
like for
the
kales, instead of harvesting when it has like 2 or 3 leaves, you let them have like 5 or 6 leaves.
Okay.
That's what you call it, konana.
Konana. Okay. Konana.
Okay, now we can konana. Konana, it also has another meaning in my language. Konana means getting notorious.
Konana
notorious. Means or yeah, something like that. Okay. Where has the other one gone?
It's here.
Oh, that one is not yet roasted.
That one is ready.
Yeah, thank you so much, Collins.
Okay.
Let me start with you now. Hey, it's very hot. You know, I'm trying to regulate my
Chala is having this
the
now.
Brightness for the yeah.
Want to eat it?
Yeah, I wanna eat it.
Okay. So we
are but it's very hot, guys.
Very hot.
Let
today
me.
We are going to cook from outside, guys.
Yeah, today we are cooking from here.
Yeah.
Come, let's eat it from here. Yeah. Let's see what's there.
I'll just be holding it.
You will hold it. Now you know for me, I want to cut it into two. Mm.
Yeah. I choose.
Yeah, choose. I'm giving you the best one. I was already giving you the best.
No, this is okay. All of them are best.
But you know, not even you have is good. Nice one, guys. Let's enjoy them. Roast maize. Or corn. Yeah, so guys, we're already back home. And you see, like, they're already done with the living room. And you can see the new look now. Yeah, it looks extremely good. Eh? Yeah. And I'm really happy to see, like, yeah, personally, I'm very happy. I don't know even how I can express my happiness, because at least you can have the... Lynette, for me, I don't even know how to say. Like, I'm just loving how everything is coming out.
They say that they are going to do another coat.
Yeah, they do another coat. Mm. I don't know if they'll start by scrubbing. Maybe we'll ask them. Yeah, they are here right now. They are at the dining area.
Mm.
Hey, and they are moving so fast, I think. Yeah. Hey, Robert.
Hi.
Okay, I'm good. I'm asking, when will you apply the second coat? Do you start by scrubbing ama coat ya pili na apply wali? Oh, as it is, and then you scrub later.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's okay. Nice one. Yeah, so they'll just apply another coat there. But the coat will be somehow thin. Yeah, to just minimize this. You see this? Like this. I don't know how to call them. Yeah, to just make it smoother. Yeah, and then also later they'll do the scrubbing now to make it look good. Guys, that is the new look of our, you know, guys, we have a name for our home. We want to call it 4KHD Villa. So actually 4K, the 4Ks actually stand for Kiaga. This place right now is called Kiaga. And this place usually known as Kagio, let me say that. Kagio, like I'm talking of the location, now the smallest, like the, how do you call it, the smallest division here is Kiaga, and the biggest place here is Kagio. Then we have now the biggest place now is Kirinyaga County, and then Kenya. So the 4K, so 4K HD stands for YouTube, something like that, yeah. YouTube home. Yeah, so this is 4K HD Villa. Yeah, let's still wait and see. By the end of the day, let's see how everything will have come out. Eh? And Lynette is preparing some lunch.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mukimo.
Yeah, you want to be taught by your mom how to prepare.
Okay, maybe they, guys, Lynette is doing that video. Kindly go and watch it on her channel, Lynette _KE.
Yeah, we already done with this.
Okay. So they were
peeling
the sweet potatoes. Mm,
so we are at this one.
You are on this one?
Yeah, pumpkin leaves.
Pumpkin leaves.
Yeah.
It's all green. Okay.
So that it comes out green as well.
I can't wait to see.
You can't wait to test my food.
Yeah. For the first time you're cooking mukimo now.
You have traditional food.
Cool. Yeah, the common food we have here.
Yeah.
Hey guys, it's actually time for lunch, and this is what Lynette was cooking, guys. She cooked, we call it here mukimo in my community. It's the most popular food. You can serve it with cabbage.
Mm.
Yeah, and she was taught cooking this by my mom right there.
Yes.
And this is where we are serving from, this is where they were cooking from. Kindly go and watch that video on Lynette_KE's channel. It was really amazing, let me tell you. Yeah. So we can now go and enjoy.
Yes.
We are now at the kitchen garden area, and I want to show you guys how our kitchen garden is running, because I actually want to make something there. I want to make a canopy for the pumpkin leaves. I'm going to show you guys, but first of all you can start here. Very quick tour, guys. Yeah, here, all this area here, we have the Chinese cabbage. It's actually written there. And we have some spinach here planted on this whole sack. We actually have 140 pieces there. Yeah, for the spinach, this is coriander. We have a nursery there. This is actually called Swiss chard, this one here. Okay, so this is the whole beauty. We have planted a lot of kales here. We also have, you see, amaranth is right here. Yeah, we have varieties. We have tomimango is right here. We have passion fruits. So we have so many fruits here, guys. The crafted passion fruit is right there. And we have managu. We actually planted managu the other day. Managu is black nightshade. It's right there. So this is where I want to make a canopy, guys, right here. You see this pumpkin here. Yeah, this actually pumpkin there. And we have another one there. So I actually want to make a canopy here. And I'll not be making it alone. We'll be with Collins, my cousin here. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so that's my cousin. We're going to work with him today. So guys, follow this video to the end.
Do I need permission to stop missing you? I surrender me to create your energy. You've been sending signs, knowing they're getting through. Sending them on by. What is it about me? How come you can't let me go?
What do you guys think? So we have made it looks like this. Let me show you the full view. This is the canopy, and we've already tied the pumpkin here. Now we have directed it here. Now it will climb all the way to all this part. You see how good it looks? Yeah, from down, that's the way it looks. Yeah. Yeah, this is smart farming. So we actually want to, like, we want our pumpkin leaves to be clean anytime they are here. I hope this will be a very good idea for the pumpkin. Yeah, this one is so good for me. I think we really tried. Yeah, we have been using rocks here in the middle, and you see this one here, this one is actually very tall. So this one will just start and it will climb. You see the canopy, you can see the elevation. Yeah, let me show you. This actually looks like a bridge in a certain country. I don't know how they call it. Yeah, that's how it looks. Yeah, like that. Then we go down, yeah, like that. And finally, the full view from this side. Yeah. I can't wait to see Lynette's reaction. Thank you so much, Collins, for helping me through all this. So maybe you can collect everything now and go,
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So let me go, Lynette.
Yes.
What have you been doing?
Okay, I'm trying to connect my video.
Oh, you are connecting a video, actually editing a video.
So that you can go and upload.
Okay.
I was also trying to teach Hailey.
Okay.
And we also have some homework to do.
Oh, you are doing homework.
Yeah, so guys. You have to do homework, okay, just like any other parent, you have to find time and guide. So if you're a parent, please be a supervisor when doing homework.
Wow, that's so nice of you. I was also in the garden, I was trying to make something, maybe we can go and see.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, you just
start. Yeah, we can go. Okay.
So you know, people have been working here today. We have a lot of motorbikes.
Yeah, many of them, like 1, 2, 3.
And all of them look new.
Yeah, all of them are new. You know, it's so good. Let's say you're doing like maybe interior designer.
Yeah.
It's always good to have a motorbike because it actually makes your movement so easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can trust here.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd already given you guys a tour of the kitchen garden.
Yeah.
This strawberry needs to be watered today in the evening. Yeah.
Okay, so we need to add water, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is what I was making.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, Chan. Always full of ideas.
Okay.
Right.
What do you think about it?
It's so good. You know, he just told me that I will do something. I was like, how are you going to do it?
The good thing, guys, I always tell Delina things and she's like, that's not possible.
No, I'm not that, like, I'm not optimistic. I'm optimistic.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's pessimistic. I don't know.
I know. It's only that maybe when I want to try something, sometimes when you try to figure it out, it might seem like maybe
it's
that's
not
possible.
Yeah. Something like that. So for me, I was like, how can it be?
You can even try and see if it's strong.
Okay, let me see. Oh, this is good. Wow, this is so strong.
Yeah, and even this one here.
Yeah.
It's very strong.
So this is good. So you've already directed it?
Yeah, you know, you don't have to tie it. You see here, we have left a gap. So anytime it's going to expand, it will still achieve its desired width.
Wow.
Yeah, you see this one
this
is already
good. Thank you so much. You know, guys, these things, I should be doing them. Okay, this one seems to be, you stepped on it.
Oh, that's one. Yeah, we're going
so I'm saying these things of kitchen I should be doing them, but you know, Chan is very, that person is very supportive, to be honest.
Ah, thank you.
Since I have some back pains, Chalo have to help, like to step in fully.
Yeah.
Yes, so thank you so much, Chalo. Wow,
you're welcome.
I can't wait for them to play.
To,
like,
you know,
if you know how to do this, then you need to plant for me or find for me the seedlings, which are called, I don't know if they're cucumbers or gorgets.
Cucumber.
The cucumbers.
Yeah, I will plant the cucumber. I can, you know, cucumbers really climb so well.
Yeah.
Like they usually hang from, let me show you, they usually hang from down here. You see like this? Yeah.
And then you need to teach, not to teach me actually, like to do this for the cucumbers. We see if we can get seedlings. We can download and see if you can get. Oh my, this one is
I just had to uproot it because I actually stamped on it.
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, and you see, you even applied oil here.
We also need to apply oil on the same other.
Yeah, for our namings on our land.
Yeah, because they will be eaten by termites.
Yeah.
Yeah, but thank you so much for this. I think it's gonna help.
More so, the pumpkins, the pumpkin leaves will be so clean.
For sure.
That was my target.
Yeah, and another thing, yeah. I didn't want it, like when we were planting it, you know, we didn't plant it towards the
fence.
Since we didn't want it to touch the fence.
Yeah, we don't.
We just
want
it to be here.
Yeah.
And just grow like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you so much. This is a good job. Wow.
You're welcome.
You deserve an applaud of clothes. Is it applause?
An applause.
Applause.
Yeah. By the way, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, we can go now.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. I actually want to go and end my video, and I can't end this video without showing them the progress. Wow. I want to show you guys the progress of our skimming. I've really loved how fast they are going. I don't know where they'll be right now.
Yes.
Hey, mommy, you are helping us with.
She doesn't want to rest.
My mommy won't rest. Guys, let me tell you, my mom can just be working from morning till till evening.
Sitting down idle. It's so tiresome.
So I'm
excited to come and
meet. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Instead of sitting down.
Yeah, actually.
Maybe you use a panga. They're not bad.
No, I was waiting Charo to finish.
Yeah.
So he
I was actually using a panga.
I was waiting Charo to finish, so he can give me that panga so I can continue.
Yeah, let me bring it for you.
Okay. Wow. So let's go, guys. You see our Chinese cabbage?
Yeah, they were. I already showed them. They're actually doing so good.
Mm.
Here, this one is so good. Mm. And these ones are already coming up. You see the ones that you planted like 2 days ago?
Yeah.
Is it 2 or 3 days? I don't remember.
3 days. I feel like they were buried a lot.
Yeah, we were buried them.
Mm.
But it's all good. We're going to make them.
Look here.
Yeah, I can't wait to have, guys, I can't wait to have water from our well. So we'll be able to landscape our compound, guys.
For sure, that's the only thing that is waiting. That's why we are not planting grass.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Coming, baby.
So, guys, let's go and get on the inside. I'm actually very excited. Yeah. Finally, guys, we're back. Yeah, let's Lynette. Lynette's going to come. Hey, guys. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Let me light up this one here. That one there. Hey, look at the sparkling beauty, guys. Yeah, that's the living room. Hey. Hey guys, I'm really loving this. I want to appreciate each one of you who is making this possible. Hey man, I'm so happy. I couldn't imagine maybe you could even have started this, guys, without you. That's so touching, guys. I really appreciate you. You can look at the beauty, Lynette.
So beautiful.
Yeah. Wow. Ah yeah, they're already done with the this whole part here. Hey, you can look.
Yeah, I can't wait, guys. The beauty of this house will be more at night. So
at night. Hey, I can't wait to see how it look at night. See? Hey guys, this is the dining area, that's the kitchen. And this is the look of our living room on the right.
Sure.
Hey, it's coming out so good. I never expected it to be
looking like a house now.
It looks like a house.
Now that time we were on concrete jungle.
But you know you are still stepping down. But this is a very good.
Oh, forgot that you don't have.
That's a very good start.
Sure.
Hey, and they are moving so fast.
You can. These people, maybe they might finish tomorrow. How do you think? Will you finish tomorrow?
Like tomorrow? Just like the
in
first coat. The first coat.
Like the remaining rooms.
It's okay, no pressure.
We're not pressuring, we're just trying to measure on how fast you are.
Because you moved so fast.
Tomorrow.
It's all good, take your time.
Yeah. So hey, after finishing, you'll continue again from fast.
The same thing now, round two.
Wow.
For the second coat.
Yeah.
Hey, okay.
Wow.
Now you know what, Shalom?
Yes.
Tomorrow we have work.
Yeah, because they're actually
moving the beds.
Yeah, we'll be moving them away from the walls.
Mm-hmm.
We have to wake up very early in the morning and come. Are we even waking up? Yeah, we have to wake up maybe at 5 a.m.
We'll
in the morning.
The beds.
Yeah.
Mm, we arrange for them. Just continue.
Yeah. Yeah. So, guys, Jose is on the far end. We have Jose again and we have Robert.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's continue, guys.
What is that? Your food.
Oh, okay.
Nenda kukula.
Yeah, guys, I wanna go out and end my video. Yeah, I think I've really loved this last part.
For sure.
Yeah. Wow. Hey, I can't cease to show you this one. I'm just
like...
Hey, it looks so good.
If you try to be dramatic.
Hey, that's what happens when you're happy.
I don't know how to.
That's what happens when you're happy, guys.
Yeah, it's very clean.
Yeah.
What? Hey, guys.
Yeah, so guys, let's stand here. Yeah. We want to stand here so they can be seeing it from the back. I don't know if they are seeing the, here, guys. Yeah, so guys, I don't know how I will end this video, but just thanking you for the support you've been showing us, because guys, all this is made possible by you. We were actually supposed to start with the tiles, but just did our math, mm-hmm. and so like we don't want to damage the tiles that much. Mm-hmm. Although we don't have the ceiling fixed, mm-hmm. we'll see about that later.
Yeah.
But right now we are very happy. We just minimize the network. We want to minimize mm-hmm. dust first,
yes.
eh? Yeah, because the walls also have dust, mm-hmm. but they need to adjust the floor. Yeah. We'll see when God will provide, everything will be.
Everything will be fine.
Yeah.
Very soon.
Yeah.
I think you're on the right track.
Yeah. And
so if you wish to help, guys, you can support.
Yeah, guys, in case you wish to support us through this, you can support us through MPESA, Sendwave, Worldremit.
Worldremit.
TapTap, Send, Remitly, Western Union, MoneyGram. MPESA.
PayPal.
And PayPal as well. Mm. By the way, my PayPal, all of them will be on the description box, guys.
Yeah.
And my number is +254 746 281 15.
Wow.
And yours?
+254 715 449 979.
Yeah. Lynette Boke.
Chacha.
Yeah, Lynette Boke Chacha. Charles Mwangi Kuria.
Do you know the meaning of Chacha?
Chacha.
Chachisha.
Chacha is chachisha.
Chachisha,
chachisha means like psych
like
up something.
Kitu ime chacha. Like, you know, for example, when you're putting more salt,
mm-hmm.
chakula kimechacha.
Oh, kimechacha.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm a Kiswahili teacher.
I know. Guys, let me tell you
and
the Swahili.
Do you know the name Boke?
Boke means honey.
You need to be calling me honey.
I call you 1,000 times in a day.
Honey!
Yeah.
Boke. So my name is Boke, literally, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Boke, mm. in our
community
or in my language, mm. means honey.
Do you know the meaning of Mwangi?
No.
Mwangi?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Mwangi means the one who moves around.
That's why you're always on motion. You're always on motion.
Yeah,
sure.
Guys, I'll be a traveler soon. So they'll be traveling away from the village.
Okay, move. Okay. You always move around.
Yeah.
And now you are the bee. Hmm? I'm the honey.
Hey, okay. Yeah, actually. I'm the bee and she's honey. So I'm trying to find honey. Okay.
You're trying to find flowers.
That's so amazing.
All right.
And I love it. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. We appreciate you from the bottom of our hearts.
Sure.
You are really amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever is watching this video, kindly don't skip the ads, because the ads will actually help increase our revenue. And we'll be able to finish our house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Lynette, mm-hmm. one word before we end the video.
What I can say is, may God bless you, our family, you people, you're in our hearts. We pray for you each and every day, and we give thanks to God, and glory be unto God always and always.
Yeah.
Remember to pray for your families, remember to pray for your friends, for your country, and everything. So we just want to wish you well. Thank you so much for your support.
Yeah.
May God bless you.
Yeah, and guys, you know one thing, we had actually started building this house before even we started YouTube.
Yes.
Guys, when I showed you this project, actually at that time, like, the pace was so slow, because we actually had a sick brother.
Yeah.
I'm just saying this for the sake of the person who is
watching for the
first time and they don't know our story.
Mm.
So actually our brother got sick, and actually we really got financial down, and like our graph went so down. We even had to close the business that we were owning.
Yeah.
Yeah. You even see these lights here. Let me light them. Okay, let me just show them. You see these lights here? The light that we have here, guys, we actually... All of them. Every light that you're seeing here. Lena, just light them. Yeah. You see those lights, guys? Yeah, you can come now. Yeah. The lights that you're using right now, guys, we actually...
Somebody might be wondering, what kind of lights are these you buying?
Guys, we don't, we've never bought any light.
Right, yeah.
These are the lights that we extracted from the the shop that
we actually used to own a shop. It is a physical shop for kitchenwares
and household
items. So I will put a picture, guys, and show you how beautiful it was looking. It was actually so painful to destroy it. I can't imagine
the money that we used, especially to just gypsum, make it to make the
to beautify
it. So beautiful. I remember there is even the, this person who came when we were arranging the utensils. I remember that day we were arranging the utensils and they were like, is this shop open? Should I buy? And we were like, just give us time. We need to write an, it was called what?
A memo.
This time, okay, there is this, like, you have the buying price, now you're putting the percentage.
We didn't even, like, we did not, the selling catalog.
Yeah, the catalog. We were trying to do the catalog.
People
were
already
hectic.
coming.
People come, this shop is very beautiful.
You still haven't decided the price on this one you just bought.
Yeah.
You
know, we are trying to key in on the laptop.
Yeah. Let me see. Like, I can't imagine you close that down.
Imagine.
But all in all, with the brother, my brother, the one who was helping.
To us as
he was so good to us. And unfortunately, he died last year in November. He was actually suffering from leukemia.
Yeah, cancer of the blood.
Yeah, so that is it, guys. There's no way we could have done, but we tried our best. But when we got financially down, we just had to move into the house. So let me close this one because of the wind.
Okay.
Yeah, we closed it and we had no option but just even move away from the city and come here to our unfinished house. And right now I want to thank you guys, because there's no way you could have thought you could even start even painting the house when we moved in. We just moved in here because we were we had nowhere to run to. So I want to thank each one of you who has made this possible. Even the painting, we don't want to decorate and say like we let's be honest. Yeah, it's from your
from the help and support and also donations from you guys. I'm always honest. That's one thing about me. This is not our money. The money
that's
that
what
we
I
received
say as well.
From YouTube, we added it to continue with the
well.
So right now the well is how many
and
feet?
Also bought the pump.
Actually Chalo bought the pump.
The well right now is about close to 70 feet.
Yeah, that's how the money that we received from YouTube, that's how it's going to help us. Anything, we just be honest, it's courtesy of you and may God bless you.
May God bless you abundantly. In case you wish to support us, guys, we'll be really appreciative. Yeah, because when we finish this, we are going to see how everything is running. And we, let's give them the math. Maybe we can
the
give
math.
Them. Yeah,
about?
The amount we spent, we had collected. I'm not sure of the amount, the total amount that we had collected from the tiles.
Oh, from the tiles.
Because the amount that we were supposed to use on the tiles is the ones that we are using on the skimming.
And I hope when you were starting this video, you explained why we are doing this, right?
Yeah, I explained it.
Yeah, so guys, the money that we received by, like, for the tiling is the one that we received for the skimming. Yeah, so we were so privileged, we bought everything yesterday. Like, that is the material. And today, there is Auntie Rose who came through for us and paid half of the
money that you are supposed to spend, the labor. Like the labor for the skimming.
Skimming.
And you can see the work they are doing.
Yeah.
Very awesome.
Very awesome. So thank you so much, guys.
Maybe you I want to end the video now.
Thank you, Chalo. Thank you so much, guys. And thank God as well.
Yeah. Thank you so much, guys, even for watching this video. Please give this video a like, comment, and share with all your friends. guys, don't miss the next video that I'm going to put on the next clip. So in the meantime, bye bye.